Yes. The law requires you to be immediately taken in front of the United States Magistrate to determine the conditions and qualifications to be released on bail. Usually that must happen within just a few days. I think 3 days is the outside maximum amount of time that you should be held without a hearing. At that time, the magistrate judge will conduct a hearing to determine if you should be released, and the factors considered are you a flight risk or are you a danger to the community. At that time, you also have the right to a preliminary hearing or a probable cause hearing. We think it's important that you look closely at that and probably have the preliminary hearing and question the evidence with the officers under oath. Also, it's important to note if you're charged with a federal drug crime, there's a presumption that you should not be released on bail.